Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to remove Facebook account from your Instagram application. And here I show these steps by using my Android mobile and also works on iOS iPhone, because this Instagram application setting is common for all devices. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Instagram application in your Android mobile or iOS device. And then my news feed is ready to use. So now in this homepage section, you can press that person icon and it is placed at the bottom of 5th one. And it shows my entire Insta profile informations. But one more time, you can press that horizontal 3 lines icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And this page is slightly moving, but you can go to settings. And this option is located at the bottom. So finally I get to my all Instagram related settings. So here you can go to account settings and the 6th one. So here it shows some account related settings, but you can press linked accounts and the 5th option. And then it shows my all linked account details, but here I try to unlink my Facebook account only. So if you want to remove your Facebook account, just press that Facebook option and the 1st one. And then it shows unlink settings, so just select it. And then it asks for a confirmation, so you can choose yes unlink. So finally my Facebook account is successfully removed from my Instagram account. So same way, you can do this process by one by one. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.